Hi everyone, it's JamieZebra23. I'm doing your tarot card of the day for September 15th, 2018. You've got two cards. You've got the Ten of Cups and you've got the Ten of Swords. So with these two cards, this is what you guys can expect today. It looks like today, you guys really need to be careful with whatever you do. I feel like some of you could make life-changing decisions today. You need to be very, very careful. I feel like you've got it all now. But you could come very, very close to losing it. As far as like, let's say you've got a perfect job, like the job, your dream job, you're making a lot of money, and then you like go up to the boss and say F you. Or you get into a fist fight or some crazy drama goes on and you lose your job. So how about you refrain from doing any of that today? One, what do you want done with these balloons? Please let me do this. You're gonna spill coffee everywhere. You're a big boy now. Okay, so yeah, so I feel like for you guys, it's a situation where it could possibly be, where it could ruin something. So be careful what you say in a relationship, because I feel like if you're accusing somebody of cheating and lying and they don't cheat and lie, it could come to the breaking point to where the person's like, you know what, I can't take your accusations anymore. I think we should go our own ways. You're too insecure. Or maybe you act up in front of your in-laws and then, you know, your boyfriend, your husband, your wife is like, okay, I'm not doing this anymore. So don't cross the line today, because I feel like it's a line that you can't uncross. I'm also seeing here with the Ten of Swords here, some of you might be getting some bad news, but I feel like in the grand scheme of things, this bad news is nothing. Because with this Ten of Cups and then this Ten of Swords, Ten of Cups is everything. You know, you got the whole package, you got the money, you got the family, you got the life, you got pretty much, because each of us have our own personal ideas of happiness and success. So I feel like for some of you, you have what you would consider success. Don't mess it up with this Ten of Swords. Don't take the bait. Don't fall for the drama. Pray a lot. I feel like for the most part, you guys can get over this and move forward without anything happening if you think before you do something stupid. I feel like everything can continue to go well. All right, guys, that was your tarot card of the day for September 15th, 2018. If you'd like a personal reading, you can check out the website, jamiezebra23.com. My readings are 20 minutes, 40 minutes, and 60 minutes. I typically do your readings within 24 to 72 hours. I also have a new feature, same day readings. It's a little pricier, but you do get your readings the same day. I also have an $8 one question, one answer via email only. I typically answer you within about 20 minutes. I've added tons of new stuff to the website, jamiezebra23.com. Full-size candles, do-it-yourself love kits, protection kits, prosperity kits. I have, what else? Crystal, stones, pendants, smudge sticks, incense. Jamie Zebra 23, ta-ta for now.